We have been humans, anatomically modern humans, with the last changes in brain chemistry that altered speech function that have dated genetically to about 40,000 years ago after we left Africa. Those are modern humans, undistinguishable from us. So that's 40,000 years. We have 400 years of industrial revolution, and we have 60 years of the space age and the computer age, both. That's very young. It's very hard to say where they will go. We have to be a little patient. We have to let these things play out.